The central government has now held a meeting, and this is to discuss the issue of increasing cases of mob lynchings across the country. The meet, which was chaired by our Union Home Minister, Rajnath Singh. This coming in with respect to the central government taking charge as far as tackling the menace and the crime of mob lynching is concerned. Remember, the central government, even though all along has wanted to maintain that it is a state law and order issue, but about last month, the Supreme Court made it very clear that it is for the centre to step in and tackle this as well. So this is in that direction, where you have the first meeting of the central government on tackling this issue, this crime of mob lynching, on what has been discussed so far. Those details with our correspondent Milan. Please go ahead.
Well, yes, this was the first such meeting that was chaired by the Home Minister, Rajnath Singh, on mob lynchings. And the meeting had all the secretaries report that was also submitted by the Secretary's Committee on the Supreme Court directions to all the states to ensure that such kind of incidences do not happen. And currently now, the information that we have is that the Home Minister himself has taken stock of this meeting, and there will be another report there which will be uniform based on the findings of the report that has been submitted by the Secretary's Committee. And after this, the findings and the points of the report will be passed on to the PMO to take cognizance of the matter. Remember that all this is happening under the Supreme Court's order there, which have made state governments and centre both accountable for mob violence and lynching, and they have asked them to take concrete steps to stop the dissemination of irresponsive and explosive messages as well on social media platforms.
Milan, many thanks for getting us those details. The first sign of the centre now listening into what the Supreme Court had instructed, that the centre be equally involved in tackling this crime.